Thank you. I got a present for you, Jazeer.
I can't believe it. You really found it.
You know, it took some doing. Hey, listen, if this thing is so important to you, how come you let Adam get his hands on it?
That's a long story, and one that I'm not really proud of. Let's just say that I got careless one day, but now I have it back. Thank you.
Oh, come on, don't leave me hanging like that, Jazeer. What happened?
I would rather not talk about it.
It can't be that bad. What was it, like a dare or something? Oh, was there a woman involved?
A woman. And a chicken.
Chicken?
This was 5 years ago. Ezgi's mother had been gone for 18 months, and I was getting lonely. And there was a widow here in town. She liked chickens.
Wait, what, like fried?
No, she kept them as pets. And Adam had this spectacular rooster and a weakness for cards.
Wait, Jazeer, are you saying you lost your grandfather's sword in a card game over a chicken?
You might remember, boy, that I said I wasn't proud of this.
Well, what happened to the widow?
What do you think happened? Adam had the rooster and won my grandfather's saber. The widow married him.
Jazeer, please don't ask any questions. Just hand this stuff to the acolytes when you have a chance. Okay, it's very
important to the mother, I know. They told me already. I'll tell them I have it. Check it.
We know it's a huge risk, but this might be our last chance to find what we're all looking for.
is it?
The real Haran virus.
Thank you.
Holy fuck. Orkin.
Kyle. Is that you?
Yes, I'll try to help you.
No. Just listen. They're following us. Wanted the cure. Didn't know how to open. So, asked about Mother. I told them nothing.
Don't talk. Save your energy. I'll get you out of here.
Lighthouse. Lighthouse.
Orkin, stay with me. Damn it. It's Crane. The bandits were in the granary. So was Orkin. They captured and tortured him.
May the God of the Sun accept his soul. Did he tell them anything?
I don't know. He said he didn't. He did try to tell me something about the cure. I guess they didn't know how to open it?
So some of it remains, even though they spilled a lot at that field. Do you have any idea where they could have gone?
Orkin said something about the lighthouse. I'll take a look.
Thank you, brother. If you find those vials, give us a sign immediately. You'll take it straight to the Mother.
Lena, I copy. Go ahead.
Kyle, can you hear me?
Shit. Lena?
Kyle, please, if you can hear me, you have to hide. We're going to lose another floor.
Lena! Damn it. Fuck, I'm so close.
Thank you.
blacksmiths turned me loose, eh? What the fuck?
It was you. You're working with Ryze's bandits? Where is it, you son of a bitch? Where the hell is the cure?
What? You're crazy.
Don't fuck with me, Khan. Where is it?
Look, I just live here, all right? I don't know shit about working with bandits.
Boss, you're here. Hello, can you hear me?
Who's speaking?
No need, pal. Just keep your eye on the balcony.
Wait! Wait! Listen, I know I went way overboard, but they forced me! They made me do it!
It's free!
Hawkins' group! Where are they heading? Tell me!
To the dam! The priest said the entrance was in the dam! Please!
Fucking done with you. Shit! assholes. Oh no. Well, this is Crane, do you copy? The vials are gone, I saved only the last few of them, and... Rice's men are coming to you, do you hear me?
Crane! Come here fast! Come quickly!
Lo! Shit! Better hurry. Thank you.
shit. Holy fucking shit.
Hey, anybody there? Brother?
More fighting. More death. I can't let this happen again. I won't.
It's you. Where are the faceless? What's happening to me? Why do I hear your voice inside my head?
Children of the Sun Kyle. They were nothing before the outbreak. Just a half-forgotten tradition. An old-world faith long dead. I'm tired. I've held this title for so long now. The Mother. It was meaningless. Until it became all too real. I thought their respect came simply because I was a colonel's wife. We had a good, cozy life. After the outbreak, my husband came to get me out. We didn't stand a chance against the Horde. We were bitten. He bled to death in my arms. He gave me his cigarette case and asked me to run. He didn't want to hug. I was dragged away by the relievers. They came for their mother. It took me a while to remember that my husband didn't smoke. I looked inside. There was a map, a key, and a note with numbers. It led us here. Tried to get the power back on. The rest of us went to look for medicine. Pointless. We found a locked container. The numbers turned out to be a code. There were strange vials inside. The others looked to me. They could have held medicine. They could have held poison. I felt a seizure coming. I was about to turn, and I realized, why else would my husband lead me here? I loved him. I trusted him. I remember a taste. Acrid, bitter as blood. It might have been blood. I awoke, down there, surrounded by the remains of the people who had trusted me. It was because of the light. Someone finally turned the power back on, and the light brought me back. You see, breathing the fumes is one thing, but drinking the liquid is something else entirely. In the light, in the sun, my mind is my own. I'm filled with blood you couldn't possibly imagine. But in the dark, my new nature dominates. Mindless, lethal. In the dark, with cruel passion, I ripped my own children to pieces. But I swore to myself that I would become the mother they really deserve. Now, you have come, Kyle. And every sign tells me you're the one I've been waiting for. It's in the prophecy, Kyle. Then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him. And through him will he speak.
I just need that medicine to save my friends.
Look at my face. There is no medicine. You want mankind to become what I am? Listen to my voice. Beautiful evolution indeed. Minds and souls connected in a telepathic bond. How horrible. Look at me. And when the darkness comes, what then? More death, more killing. You can hide from others. But who will hide them from you?
But we don't have to drink it! With just the mist!
It doesn't matter. Just listen. You've been breathing the mist. It will take longer, but you're already changing into a monster such as myself.
No, wait. Listen!
Armor built a failsafe into their experiment. This entire region can be purified. The question is, are you ready to sacrifice thousands of lives, Kyle? Yours among them?
So what, that's it? Just game over.
Fuck. All right, so what do I do?
Wake up the God of the Sun. Follow me, Kyle.
Wait, so the coming of your God means, what, we all die? And the plague, it dies with us?
He shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life.
If it kills the plague, I mean, I guess it's worth it. This place doesn't look much like the gates of death to me, though.
Flowery language, isn't it? I was searching for proof, Kyle, for truth in our traditions. But Attila's death shattered my hopes. It was proof.
What, that there are no miracles?
What's a miracle anyway, Kyle? Becoming a sentient volatile? I'm nothing more than a monster. Becoming a hero during the apocalypse? You're just the right man in the right place.
So this is the failsafe. What do you need me for?
The key I got from my husband worked, but the codes he gave me didn't. I know that's the only way. I just don't know how.
Codes, man. No, your husband, he had a failsafe too. He left the codes with Attila, so he could decide if he'd stay sane long enough to make a decision.
Wait! You have the codes? Attila thought you'd be a better judge. I hope you'll judge me well now. Let this madness end, Kyle. Please.
Six.
Thank you.
Five, four.